More sad news to report this morning. Pat Quinn, co-founder of the Ice Bucket Challenge, died Sunday at the age of 37 after a seven-year battle with ALS. Quinn lived in Yonkers, New York, and was diagnosed in 2013. That's when he established a support group called Quinn for the Win. The Ice Bucket Challenge, everyone remembers, went viral, with more than 17 million people pouring ice water over their heads to raise awareness and money. Since its inception, it raised more than $115 million. That's astounding for the ALS Association. He made a real difference.